Manny Pacquiao would not be where he is today if it wasn't for his trainer, Freddie Roach, who comes from a family of boxing. His father was a great boxer. His brothers were boxers. He was a fighter. And even his mother was a boxing official. I caught up with Freddie to talk about Manny's upcoming fight and his one-of-a-kind brother, Pepper.
I'm here with the best pound-for-pound trainer on the planet,
Pepper Roach.
Don't tell Freddie Roach that.
Yesterday I talked to Miguel Cotto. He's very confident in his victory. What do you say about that?
He should be. I mean, he's a fighter. I mean, if he doesn't believe in himself, who is?
What's going to be your keys to beating him?
I'll show you this Saturday.
Okay. In your heart, with a hand on your heart, is Manny Pacquiao ready?
100%.
No doubt, no distraction.
We have drama all the time. We love drama. We thrive off drama. Come on, Typhoon's gonna slow us down. Give me a break.
I gotta ask you this. When you were fighting, did you have an entourage of 25 people?
I had an entourage of one.
You have a Freddie Roach.
I have a bigger entourage now.
Now, how does a person handle so many people around him? Because Manny does it gracefully and he maintains his dignity.
He's with his friends, his homies, his comfortable people that he's with all the time. So it's good to have him around, keep his mind settled, and Philippine people are very close-knit people. And so I have no problem with the entourage. Everyone has their role, and they deal with it.
What can you tell me about Freddie Roach? What makes him so good?
He's really calm and he really knows what he's telling you, man. He's been doing it since he was in diapers, man. I mean, you know.
He was born into it.
He was born into it, you know. He's a really, really smart man when it comes to teaching somebody, you know. He's like a really knowledgeable. You know, they don't have trainers like this anymore, and I'm grateful to be working for him, you know.
You're a trainer now.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Yeah, I'm an assistant. I'm his assistant. I'm doing well. I'm doing well. I'm helping them out with the spiders and stuff like that.
Now, we're being interviewed by superstar boxer Rashad Holloway. Rashad, go ahead. Interview
Pepper. Okay, Rashad has a fight coming up in North Carolina. He's going to kick some ass. Rashad's ready.
Mickey, what do you think about Pepper Roach? I'm doing a story on Pepper.
Pepper Roach, he's a character. I think he should get in the movie business. Huh? I actually saw Pepper fight years ago. Pretty good fighter.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. He didn't know what corner to go back to at the bell, when the bell rang, but he was handy.
Pepper is a hilarious, hilarious person. What's your favorite moment with him?
Lots of favorite moments with him because he is so funny.
He's a good guy.
He is a good guy, yeah.
So is there anything I need to know about Pepper?
Anything you need to know about him. He was a very good kid. He was very helpful to me in the house. He didn't mind doing dishes and helping me out where the other kids kind of shied away from it. He's a nice young man.
This guy's tough. He's a good fighter. I can't take that away from him. He's a world champion. He has balls. He's tough. But Manny's too fast for him.
Good. Favorite moment with them?
With who?
Pepper.
With Pepper? Probably when he said to me, "Do you want to have a comeback? I'll be in your corner."
Hey, Pep, I wouldn't tell him about the MGM Grand, Pep. I wouldn't tell him.
Oh, that was funny. I mean, he's taking the fight then to get arrested. You're kicking her ass.
Who saved you, Pep? Who saved
John
you?
Holloway
who stopped him from getting locked up?
The car press
from my face.
It was crazy.
Goes, hey, it's Freddie Roach's brother. Let him go and let me go.
Your brother, Pepper, is an individual that could be a movie star. He's naturally hilarious. What's your favorite moment with Pepper?
My favorite moment? When I beat him up one day.
Really?
I won once.
How old were you?
10 years old.
And you beat him?
Once in my life. I got the best of him. Once. He's won like 1,000 times. I've only won once.
What makes Rashad Holloway so good?
Great chin, good boxer. Power.
Who does he remind you of from the old time boxing? If you were to compare someone from your days, like
okay, right now.
Henry Armstrong.
No, Henry Armstrong is what I mean. Lost all the way.
You're in L.A.
Yeah, no, they all hate me. That's why I love it number one.
You like, Selfish number. You like being hated, huh?
Oh, for sure.
Can you break down Manny Pacquiao, Miguel Cotto?
Can I break it down?
I mean, you are...
Meaning,
you,
Manny's going to win the fight. I mean,
what's going to be his keys to victory?
Oh, his strength and his ability. Absolutely. Manny has it all as far as I'm concerned. He's one of the greatest boxers I've ever seen. I've seen a lot of people, but seems to me like he's complete. He can hit with either hand. He's very strong.
Is everybody in the family a character?
I think so.
We have with an Irish kid today. They told us that is good. Hey, here you go. See you guys tomorrow.
When you go to Vegas now, are you ready for the madness and mayhem that's going to take over?
This is usual for us. This is the big stage. We love the big stage. This is what we live for. Manny Pacquiao, have a smile and he'll light the room up.
How does Freddie do this? Freddie takes people and elevates their game to a new level. How did he do it?
If I knew, I'd be Freddie.
I gotta tell you, I've interviewed many people, but there's no one as funny as Pepper Roach, and I don't understand how come he doesn't have his own reality show. I really don't. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Steckback, reporting.